Cheers.
Right. Check 1, 2. Yep,
check,
it's working.
1, 2.
Yo, what's going on, guys? So we're here on Connectican Vlogs with another beer review, except today we got a special guest. This is one of my hometown best friends, Matt Schulze.
What's up, Corey?
What's going on, man?
Glad to have you along.
Absolutely. You heard that snap. It was pure. Let's talk a little bit about you. This guy is one of the most admirable guys I know.
You're too kind.
Let's talk about you. You're a pilot.
Yes. Yep, so Army National Guard pilot. Been doing that for quite a few years.
Yes.
I didn't know where my career was going, and then I joined the Army and was able to go to flight school, and it took off from there, and I'm pretty psyched about it.
So what I'm really upset about is he showed up to my house today in a Kia, which is a beautiful car, but I was hoping that he was gonna be able to bring the helicopter into my backyard and we could just go to Boston and have a grand old time. I could vlog something for you. What the fuck, man?
You know? I thought about hoisting myself in, but you know, no, I'm kidding.
All right, so yeah, we got a beer review today and it's gonna be a Fest beer by Counterweight. There we go. I think we got it. Let's talk about this beer. So this is a Fest beer by Counterweight. Checking in at 5.9%, and it's just gonna be like a German style Fest beer. It's gonna be very malty, and I'm excited to try this, man.
I'm pumped.
Yeah, so let's give her a pour.
Ooh, good snap.
Yeah, not bad, huh?
Let's see your pouring skills.
We gotta make it even. Oh, my pouring skills are on point.
I'm sure they are.
Pour it rough and then smooth, you get a little bit of a head.
Color.
Yeah. Pretty close.
That's like a beer, it's like so inviting, it like makes you want to drink it.
So yeah, that's the thing.
It
like
he looks good.
He's on point with that. Like this just looks like what I call Sunday football beer.
Yeah.
Like this is something that you can probably you look at the color of this and it's just screaming refreshing. It's
really
screaming
is.
Repeatability. When I say repeatability, I mean can after can after can. If you got nowhere to go and you're watching football with your boys, you can have multiple of this. This is something where you can pick up a 12 pack and just repeatedly drink it all day and be completely satisfied. So before we drink this, let's go in for the smell. Mm, yeah, it's so got that classic, Fest beer smell. And let's go in for the sip, man.
Enjoy a good drinking beer. Oh, that's good.
Yeah. What's really crazy about this beer with Counterweight, it's refreshing and crushable, but it's got a very strong taste to it. And I'm just gonna throw this beer out here for those of you who think like, oh, what's the difference between a good lager or something like a Bud Light? A Bud Light is like super watered down, not a lot of flavor. This still has a malty hop bite to it, but it's crushable. And it's really good.
It's really smooth too.
It's super smooth, super smooth.
Yeah, this is definitely something to watch football and just drink all day with, you know. It's light enough, but it's got enough body.
Living in Connecticut and New England, this screams fall.
It really does.
Like campfire, fall, pumpkin.
Ooh, yes, the campfire.
Yeah.
Definitely by a campfire.
Yeah, yes. Yeah. That's the vibe right there. The campfire is the vibe.
We gotta do that.
I know, man.
We do.
I know.
Like, it's been far too long.
Far too long. I got a pit out there, but I know, you know, it's probably not gonna happen tonight because you got places to be. You know, busy man, you're a busy 80. Man, you know?
Dad duties.
You got a kid, now?
Yeah, dad duties are in full swing.
Yeah.
I'm on the hook right now.
I don't know about the kid life, but you know what? I have plenty of friends and family.
Someday, it's worth a shot, worth a try. You can do everything once.
I love his motivation.
Yeah.
This guy's just full of motivation. Yo, I want to talk more about this. So, where'd you go to school?
Roger Williams in Rhode Island, Bristol,
yep.
Rhode Island. Beautiful campus.
Yep.
It's kind of what attracted me to this school in the first place.
Mm-hmm.
And actually, I toured the campus with Chris Anderson.
Oh, no way!
Yes, with Chris Anderson.
Another local friend.
I had no intention of going to that school, and I went with him. I tagged along, and then, funny, ended up going there. So, beautiful campus, lots of stuff to do.
Now, I remember you telling me when you know, you were going to school, and unlike me, I've never gone to college, but a lot of my friends have, you know, one of my good friends, Lee, our good friend, Lee.
Yes.
You know, going to CCSU, and those of you who don't know Lee, go check out the Asheville vlog that I did It's me and him. He lives in Tennessee now, and we had a fucking great time. But yeah, he was going to CCSU, you were going to Roger Williams, and I was just working in a machine shop. But I remember you telling me about the Roger Williams. You were kind of on the water?
We're right on the water. We actually
right on the water.
Our own waterfront property.
Yeah.
On a little beach, the rocks, little fort. Lee's actually been to Roger Williams.
Yeah.
Lee came and visited, and you didn't.
I didn't go.
Look at that.
See, yeah. I party now, but I didn't party then.
I'm gonna hold it against you.
I know. You should. I fucked up. So yeah, you had a good time in college, and then while you were going to college, most college kids think like, hey, summer. You know, I'm gonna take the time off and party, but you did something different.
Yeah, summers. I was completely taken over by the Army. So I did like a simultaneous membership program where, you know, you're in the National Guard while you're going to college and doing ROTC. And that took up a lot of my time. So all the cool, fun stuff we got to do in the summer or like on spring weekend, yeah, no, I didn't get to enjoy it.
You know, this dude worked his ass off, and now you're flying helicopters.
It worked out in the end.
Yeah, man, it really did, dude. Yeah. And you know,
yeah, I enjoy it.
I'm telling you guys, like, for those of you who watch my video, this is one of my hometown buddies, and I just want to let you know, man, I'm super proud of everything that you've done, man. Like,
thank you. Like, proud of you too, man.
Admirable guy. You know, an admirable guy.
Cheers, bud.
Cheers to that.
It really is so smooth.
It is a good beer. It's a good beer. Yeah.
Yeah. I could probably, in one sitting, like this is a good like six drink mark, you know?
Yep.
4 to 6 beers in a row. This is a good one.
Yeah.
And now answer me this.
Yeah.
Crushable. When you say crushable,
does that
mean like you can keep putting them back and crush the cans? Is that like a...
Dude, if you were to pour this beer into this glass, I can crush it in 3 seconds.
Okay, see, all right, I'm learning. That makes sense.
Good time.
Good time, buddy.
Definitely.
All right, let's put this back.
All right, great beer. Great flavor, crushable beer. Man, as a fest beer, we're gonna rate this now. This is gonna be a rating.
Is your scale, like, what's your scale?
So my scale is 1 through 10, going back 0.1. So 9.1, 9.2, 9.3.
So we use decimal places. So this is a professional scale.
Yes, this is a Connectican Vlogs rating. So we're gonna do 2 ratings. I give you the Connectican Vlogs rating, and then I give you what I'm gonna rate it on Untapped. And I don't know if you're familiar with Untapped.
I am.
It goes by 0.25.
Gotcha. So
one through five.
One sip, everyone knows the laws, right?
Yeah, rule, yes.
You're a Pats fan, Julian Edelman. You seen that one?
Oh, dude, that was a good one.
One nibble, everyone knows the laws.
Yes, I saw that, dude. It was really good.
One of the better ones.
That was a good one.
Yeah.
Yeah, so for Connectican Vlogs, I'm gonna give you the honor on what you wanna rate it. Or do you want me to rate it first? It's completely up to you. You want me to go first?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm curious what you're...
As far as a fest beer here in Connecticut, really good fest beer. Like I said, light, smooth, crushable, but has a very strong flavor. I feel like that's really hard to tackle, to have such a strong beer flavor but have it be so crushable. Connectican Vlogs, I'm gonna give it an 8.8. I think it's I think it's relatively really good for a fest beer. And for Untapped, I'm gonna give it a solid 4. Yeah, 4 out of 5 for me. Now, like I said, no peer pressure. If you think it's a 6, I want you to base it off of... See, the thing is about Connectican Vlogs and what I'm trying to do is I want everybody's personal opinion. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, I don't want you to rate something because you think like, oh, well, Connectican Vlogs... I'm just a normal guy, just
unbiased
like you, man.
Unbiased opinion.
Yeah, unbiased opinion, man. What is your opinion?
So my scale, I'm gonna start with that. My scale is gonna be a 1, I don't ever wanna drink it again, to a 10 where I can see myself sitting on my couch in my house drinking this all the time.
Okay.
So that's my scale.
Yep.
This one in particular, I'm gonna give it, honestly, probably a 9.1. This is one of the better beers I've had. I'm no beer connoisseur by any means, but this is a solid beer that I can see myself drinking all the time.
I love it, man. So, you know, for me being 8.8, y'all know I drink a lot of beer and everything like that. So for me, rating a beer 8.8 is probably equivalent to somebody who doesn't rate beers at a 9. What did you give it?
9.1.
9.1. Yeah, that's a solid rating, dude. And to be honest, we're not far off.
No.
Yeah, that's the rating. Counterweight Fest Beer. If you guys have not had this, try it. It is a really good Fest Beer. Now, for those of you who have just come across this video, I drop a beer review every Friday. It's called New England Brew With You, and we're just trying to find the best beers here in New England. Also on Saturdays, I go to breweries and I will go and vlog that brewery and show you the whole entire brewery and what I think about it, interview the owner and all of that. I also have a giveaway coming up. It's this fall. It's actually gonna be probably coming up in like the next week or so. It's gonna be all the fall beers on New England Brew With You that we just had, all of it in a box, gifted to you if you win. Three rules: subscribe to this channel, follow me on Connectican underscore vlogs, tag three friends on the giveaway post when you see it posted on Instagram. So yeah, me and my buddy Matt, this is the review, and we'll see you for the next one. Peace.
Peace.
Here we go.
Good stuff, buddy. That was really good. I liked that.
You liked it?
Yeah.